Hey, how are we, guys? Welcome back to Daz's Random Stuff. Today, we scored these things from Alibaba. Alibaba? Amazon, maybe. Who is Alibaba? So they're wheel stickers. Motor Red wheel stickers. There you go. I reckon they're going to look pretty groovy, so it's all going to be up to you guys. You give me the thumbs up, they'll stay on. Give me the thumbs down, we'll take them off. See what you reckon anyway. So I reckon to start, we're going to just give the wheels a bit of a clean with the old mineral turpentine. This will clean the wheels right up and get them ready for the stickers. They're just going to clean the outside of the rim there where they're going to stick on. I haven't even washed this bike since I've had it, so probably be due. So just give them a wipe like that. It's going to stick on the outsides of the rim with the rings. Give them a bit of a spruce up. She'll look nice, I think. Be up to you guys whether they stay on or not, because for that price of $5.95, if I don't like them, they'll just throw them away. I'll just move it back about 6 inches and clean the rest of those rims. So we're just going to let that dry. Let that turps dry off and it should be right to stick them on. Alrighty, so there's four sections. So this is for the front wheel and we've got eight more for the back wheel. So there's four sections to go on each ring. So I reckon we just start and just keep butting them together. So they've got motor rad on them, they look pretty cool. Let's see what happens. I guess we'll get them right in the middle of the rim. So just right in the middle of the rim. I think they're going to look pretty cool, these things. I think they're going to look alright. It's up to you guys whether they stay on or not. Thumbs up for a stay on, thumbs down for a take them off. So I'm just going to butt them together. A little bit hard to see where the other one starts and this one ends. Yeah. And if you don't get them quite right, just peel them off again. Get them right in the middle of the rim. Oh, she's a bit out of control at the end there. I reckon they look alright. I reckon they all look good. We'll do the back one. So we'll do the other half of the front rim. And see what we think. Might pay if I put my glasses on. It's better. Now I can see what I'm doing. Once again, just in the middle of the rim. I can see what I'm doing way better. It's hard when you go from right hand to left hand, I tell you. What does motor red mean anyway? Does anyone know what motor red means? I wonder what motor red means.
Alright, that's cool.
It's hard going from left hand to right hand. Makes life a little bit difficult. Oh, is that the right way? I only go one way. Oh, it's really quite tricky to keep them in the middle of the ring. I actually love that BMW blue and red symbol. That looks really cool. They're actually really easy to put on, but what do we think? I reckon they look good. I reckon they're going to be really cool. We could probably keep going with this side. Plenty of room to move. Can be right in your way, sorry about that. I think there's a left and a right because we've ended up with this symbol here, and we're probably going to end up with the two BMW colours at the top. So, never mind.
We'll be fine.
I'll tell you what, I reckon they're pretty good. I'm liking them. Yeah, so I reckon there's probably been a left and a right, but that's okay. I reckon they look good. I reckon that looks really cool. I'm pretty happy with that. We'll get it finished and have a real good look. Alrighty, two to go. So yeah, like I thought, I think there's a left and a right hand. Two lefts and two right-handed, four left and four right-handed stickers. So I think I've kind of mucked up a bit there. And there you go, see, I shouldn't have joined them exactly together because we've got a bit of a gap here. But you know what? Don't really care. I think it looks okay. I'm liking it. Let me know what you think. Front wheel is done. Thoughts? Don't forget to subscribe. Hit that subscribe button for me. I'd really appreciate it. Lots of strange crap going to go on here. I reckon they look cool. I actually like them. Love the BMW colours on it. Just got the little motor red going on there. That's cool. Great looking bike, aren't they? Such a good looking bike. All right, time to hit the back wheel. And I might get this one right. Might do four lefts and four right. Woohoo! So when you do it, you can probably do it right. Time for the back wheel. And I reckon if you leave about an inch gap, you're gonna be right. The back rim's got a bit of a knock in it, which is actually way easier to actually follow. So that's cool. So So if we take one from there, and then we're going to be taking another one from the top. And I reckon if you leave an inch gap between each sticker, 25 millimetres for us metric people, they're cool. They fit really nicely in that rim because there's a little roll on the back rim on the outside edge. Sweet. I'll do the other side and we'll roll it backwards and finish it off. Alrighty. I've got to get the right stickers so I don't muck it up. Matching ones. See, a bit of an inch gap, I reckon, between the stickers. You'll be right. Don't forget to subscribe. Thanks, heaps. $5.95. These are great. Oh, you know what? I'm mucked up here because this is a smaller rim. So maybe they're meant to join exactly. Because that's 19 inch, that's 17 inch. So, we're going to be way shorter here. See all these mistakes I'm making? It's going to make you guys do it properly. So you can thank me for that. So I reckon we just do that. And we're just going to cut that off. So, we'll give it a knife and off straight. Oh, or pull the whole sticker off. And try again. That's why it didn't quite work, because this is a smaller rim, so you can end up with about that much left over on your rear stickers and a bit of a gap in your fronts. So 1 inch apart from the front ones, and the rear ones I would be butting hard together, and you may end up still being too long, so just get your knife and cut the rest off. But I think they look pretty groovy. We'll do the other side, we'll be good. There we go. What do you think? Rid of the rubbish. What do you think? I like it. I reckon they're good. So a thumbs up for keep them on desert, or a thumbs down for get rid of them. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit subscribe. There you go, I reckon they look good. I thought we better have a look at her in the daylight. I'm liking that. I think that's cool. I should have washed it, shouldn't I? I haven't washed this bike since I've had it. I think I'm liking it. Just something different, isn't it? Don't forget to subscribe to Daz's Random Stuff. Thanks heaps for watching once again. Don't make the mistakes I've made. Remember, probably about an inch gap on your front wheel, and put them hard together on the rear wheel. I'm liking it. Thanks guys. See you next time. Bye.